sound on this, probably not ideal, but I don't know. I thought the train was kind of cool. So I turned the video on. I have no idea how much video I have left. Maybe I have none, although I don't think that's the case. I have no idea. Big left. Glad I didn't miss it. At some point, I'm gonna go north towards Theo. Not sure when. Take it out going to Golden Valley. We're not Golden Valley, so it's like West End, St. Louis Park. Pretty sure that's it.
Feet, turn right.
Is that where I'm supposed to turn right? I wasn't 600 feet. Right here?
Turn right, then turn left. Turn left. In 600 feet, turn right towards Cedar Lake Parkway, Grand Rounds Trail.
That's a cool house. Look at that.
Turn right towards Cedar Lake Parkway, Grand Rounds Trail, then turn left onto Cedar Lake Parkway.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that means go straight. We'll see. I mean, eventually I gotta go north.
In 1,000 feet, keep left to stay on Cedar Lake Parkway, Grand Rounds Trail.
Never been on this. Thing.
Keep left to stay on Cedar Lake Parkway.
All right, just going straight.
In 1,000 feet, your destination will be on the left.
I think I just keep on trucking. Downtown, it's not far from where I live, but there was one time, I don't think Nick and I were on here though, I think that was in more in like St. Louis Park, and we from St. Louis Park and Hopkins we did some stuff.
What if the government played you like a harp? What if it needed to manufacture consensus in order to justify its rule? What if most people were apathetic to the machinations of government, ignorant of its workings, and downright contemptuous about the things that the government was doing? What if government weren't of the people, by the people, or for the people? What if those were just phrases used to centralize power, distance it from the people, and eventually control the people? What if you were being controlled by the government and you didn't even know it?
Onto Grand Rounds Trail.
It'll turn me around if not. Not much of a left. Seems like going straight.
600 feet, slight right to stay on Grand Rounds Trail. Slight right to stay on Grand Rounds Trail.
I want you to protest. I don't want you to ride. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation.
In a quarter mile, turn right to stay on Grand Rounds Trail.
The Russians are destroying the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has failed.
I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now, go to the window, open it, stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, but I'm not going to take this anymore!
To stay on Grand Rounds Trail, then turn left onto Grand Rounds Trail.
I'm not turning, I'm just going straight.
Turn left onto Grand Rounds Trail, Theodore Worth Parkway.
Do you actually want me to turn left? Nope, you don't. I don't know if you're still on, but that's a lot of ice. Been an echo, only got 9 miles left. That's not gonna be enough. Maybe I can get to the north of the park though. Thank you.
600 feet, turn left onto Golden Valley Road. Turn left onto Golden Valley Road, then turn right onto Grand Rounds Trail. Turn right onto Grand Rounds Trail.